Welcome back to my channel. I have another Dollar Tree haul for you guys for today. If you see me with the same outfit on, my videos are pre-recorded. So let me start by saying I hope everybody's doing great, staying safe and healthy and blessed. And let me show you my first item. So my first item is this duster 360, three pieces, Scrub Buddies, duster, things. I bought these like to dust off my blinds, my ceiling fan and stuff like that. I seen a YouTuber hauling these, and they said, and she said that's really, really good, especially to clean your, really easy to clean your blinds, your window blinds. So I purchased two of them to try them out for myself. It says include two dusters, two attachments, I believe that's what it says. One handle and one, I don't know. I can read that, I'm sorry guys, because I don't have my reading glasses on, but can you read this in the bottom? So those are the items they include inside these. And here, let me open one for you guys to show you. So I purchased them too. Let me open one so I can show you if you guys haven't bought these. This is the duster pad again. Now it's in a little baggie. And then it brings this. So you could attach it to it like this. Really cool. Nice handle. Really cool, excited to use these. So I bought the two of them just to have them hand. And the next thing I purchased was the AIM Precision. It brings 60 floss picks. So this is a name brand as well. So I bought me these to have them handy as well. I rather use these than the toothpicks. So I bought me one pack. I got me a little iron, toy iron for my granddaughter for Christmas. I purchased a few more of these. So I found this iron. Let me show you. This is a great toy for a girl. So I purchased this one for her for Christmas. If you haven't seen my toy selection, I have a video in my playlist. I have a lot of toys that I purchased already for gifts, for Christmas stockings, and I purchased more after that, so I have a lot of toys already for their Christmas stockings. So if you haven't seen that video, check my playlist, and you can see all the toys that I purchased already in Dollar Tree. It's a lot, believe me. The next thing I purchased were these hooks for the closet door. I was looking for the bigger one with all the, I was looking for the, you know, the longer one with all the hooks, but I didn't find them at my local Dollar Tree, so I just purchased these two for now. These are for essentials over the door hook, so I purchased these two. Those work really well. And then I purchased these crochet hooks, plastic crochet hooks that bring two. And this one is aluminum crochet hook. These are plastic and it's aluminum. Oh, I don't do crochet, but my brother does. So I'm gonna give these to him. And then I purchased these 3-pack Border Town Ladies socks, value pack. It's time to put socks like these now for the winter time. So I purchased this 3-pack. It's a value pack. So I purchased these. I like that color. And then I purchased this soft scarf. And it's only like half of a scarf. But I bought it because this is so soft. It's so, so super soft. Oh, and then I bought the two colors. This is my favorite color, but this was pretty too, so I bought them. I bought those two. And then I bought from Dollar Tree, one of my hauls, you can see, I bought a hook to put my scarves in. So yeah. So then I bought me these, they bring only two women's ultra light low cut socks. I bought black and white, because I have to throw away all my white socks, the ones that have low cut, because they're already like stained. Like I'll be walking in my apartment with socks on and they break or whatever. So I purchased these two colors, white and black, and the ultra light. So yeah, I bought me those two. And last but not least, my last item is a Christmas item. It says 6 ingredients. It's frosty. Look at how cute that is. Season greetings. Just purchased this little guy because I thought he was so freaking cute. So yeah, guys, this is my last of my Dollar Tree items. I hope you like this video, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. If you're a new subscriber, could you comment and let me know you're a new subscriber? And so yeah, guys, so hope everybody's blessed, everybody's staying safe and healthy. My next video, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.